Jackie. You know, it's good to be back in Japan, and it's very good to be here in your city, Hiroshima. It's the first time that Sonowar is playing here, and yesterday we played first time also in a city called Fukuoka in the south. And the people in Fukuoka, they were very loud. So Hiroshima, do you think you cannot be louder? Alright, we shall see. We will continue this journey with a song which is called Kiss of Jesus. Thank you. little problem over here, which is this one. So my knee is completely fucked. So that's why, probably you'll excuse me, I ain't gonna jump a lot here. So, but we shall continue with the song, which is very, very fast. It's about light.
Especially today.
The song is called Speed Up.
Thank you.
Konnichiwa, Genki. We'd like to play you a song which is actually a combination of songs. This is from the album which is called Destiny, and this is the title track. So here you go with Destiny. We'll be right back. どうもありがとう。How is it? Do you people, do you like fast songs? Because we would like to play you one song which is very, very fast. It's about Father. Father.
Thank you.
Tomorrow. You know, basically, well, not only basically, but the story of Stratovarius started in Chapin. You know, we released our second album, and because of you guys, we came bigger and bigger also in Europe. So we want to thank you all here tonight and all our Japanese fans for this thing that you did for us. And we'd like to play a medley, a lot of songs together in one song for you guys. Let's see if you recognize songs.
Yeah.
ありがとう。We'd like to play one song, one ballad for you guys. And you can sing with me. Well, actually, I would like you to sing with me the next song. The song is called Forever. Little bit instrumental. called. The song is called Strato Fortress. I would like to play you a song that we did not play on our European tour. We did play this in Athens some 4 weeks ago, but we didn't play this in Finland, not in Germany, England, anywhere else. The song is a little bit older and it's called Visions. Thank you. You know, the next song is very, very close to the symbol of Chapman, rising sun, right? So the name of the song is Will the Sun Rise?
Sunrise, to the power of the world.
thanks to you, I feel very, very good, even though this is fucked, but thank you so much. We have a special night tonight because one of our roadies has a birthday today. So please welcome Shosha, come over here, you bastard. He's 19 years old nowadays. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shosha. Happy birthday to you. Now we shall continue the show. We'd like to play another song which we did not play in Europe. The song is from the Fourth Dimension album. And the song is called Twilight Symphony. Thank you.
Can you hear the voice of the sea? Something that I shouldn't hear to see. We may be I
Thank you so much. Do arigato. So we have one more song for you. The song is from the album which is called Infinite. And the song is called something like Hunting Whales? No. Hunting High and Middle? No. Hunting High and Low.
Take off this fire.
Arigato Hiroshima, thank you so much. The question is, do you want to hear one more song? Yes, yes, doesn't know. So how is it? Should we play one more?
Thank you.
thank you so much. There's one more thing that I want you to do for us tonight. I want you to count to four, like 1, 2, 3, 4, but in Finnish. It is very, very simple. Listen carefully. It goes like Y, ka, ko, ne. This is Germany. So one more time. Y, ka, ko, ne. All right, Hiroshima, let's have a try.
Y, ka, ko, ne.
That was pretty good, but you know, yesterday Fukuoka, they were very loud. So Hiroshima, one more time.
Y, ka,